Hello and welcome to WP Clicks YouTube channel. Today we're going to show you how to add product tags and categories in WooCommerce. This is very important, since proper product tags and categories can have a big impact on how your sales are going. Let's add categories first. First, we're going to access our products under WooCommerce in the left side menu of your dashboard. Once you've accessed products, click on Categories. You will now see a familiar screen. To your left, you add new categories. To the right, you have the list of existing categories. You will see a category called Uncategorized. That one is there by default and you can actually delete it. However, what you can do is rename it and set it to fit one of the categories you intend to use. For instance, let's say you're creating a beauty product shop. Simply hover over the category and click on Edit. Now rename your category and change its slug too. Don't forget to click on Update once you're done. To add more categories, just return to Categories, add a name for your new category and click on Add New Category. Let's talk about subcategories for a moment. It's always a good idea to use them, so let's see how to add them. You need to pick a category you want to make your parent category. Then, for example, you can add a mascara subcategory to the makeup parent category. Your child categories will be marked with a dash, like this. You can create as many subcategories or child categories this way. Let's move on to tags now. To add tags to your products, go to Products and click on Tags. Again, you will see a familiar screen similar to the one you use for adding tags to your blog posts. Simply type in the name of the tag and click on Add New Tag. Use this method to add as many tags as you need. That's pretty much all there is to adding categories and tags to your WooCommerce products. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more information on this topic, check out the description and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.